name is Henrik Andersen, and welcome to my guitar instruction video. I'm going to show you everything I can possibly think that you need to know, all the information about scales, harmonies, and rhythm, and how to stretch harmony and how to stretch rhythm if you're an improvising guitarist. All together,
I'm just going to do that now, still counting four, but mixing. So I say one, one, da, 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 da. This is just random, but I'm counting four and I'm changing the subdivisions. Start counting one, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. And then we're gonna do the same thing with two per beat and three per beat and four per beat. Three, four, five. And one, two, three, four, five. 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 I would say one, two, three, two, three. One, two, three, four, five. Groups of six could be double three. Groups of seven could be one, two, three, four. So if you know really the colors of all these, you can really start stretching the harmony instead of just playing what's pretty obvious. So this is why I see an evolution of starting knowing the basic scales, so you can... start inside this... Lydian. It. But it's, again, you have to remember the starting from the basic scale, training your ears up to listening to the next colors, and then you end up in this level where you can sort of play all the notes that are not in the chord, but in a way that it makes sense. I hope that makes sense.